of the day. From the 16-yard line, Marcus Jones. Got a block from Spooler. Here he goes. He's going to try to beat the putter. He does. He's gone. And that is a touchdown.
Are you kidding me, Kevin? The way this game has gone, and that's how this thing's going to finish?
It is the first punt return touchdown in the NFL this season. Jonathan Jones, a block, got by the punter, man, and he's in for six. There had been over 1,000 kickoffs and punts returned across the NFL coming into today with only...